Perhaps we would call the 21st century the global century, but I'm going to argue that a big part of the global century is going to be the African century. We don't work to help Africa. We work with Africans. We are collaborators.
One of the words that I use when I think about John is boundless. And he is boundless with respect to who he interacts with and who he collaborates with. And that's one of his wonderful traits. But the remarkable thing about John is that he doesn't stop at the borders of the state or even of the United States. So he has collaborations with people across the globe.
I tried to think of words that would describe John. Energetic is one. Tireless. He's seemingly tireless with all the stuff he has going on.
One of the very good examples of that is a program that he calls TAMO, which is the Trans-Africa Hydrologic Meteorologic Observatories. And these are quite remarkable because John's collaborating with people there in Africa. This is sub-Saharan Africa, where he's setting up weather stations. Now these are relatively inexpensive and yet very sophisticated weather stations, and he'll set up about 400 of those with his collaborators there.
If this weather station are built, I mean, if this data, if the data comes from this weather station have been used effectively, and it will be have a big impact on the people's life.
As nobody has ever tried in doing this thing in the continent, it would be just a mind-blowing thing. Yeah, a dream come true.
As I was his grad student, I knew he was committed to me succeeding. He said, okay, every Friday, 2 o'clock, you're in my office for an hour. We're gonna talk. He is so busy, but I don't think he ever canceled one of those meetings.
He's always looking for ways that he can help make the world a better place. That is really the mission of a land-grant university.
We have about a third of the continent that is absolutely primed for growing whatever crop you'd like to. And this is a resource that is going to make Africa a leader in the coming century. Africa has the people, the brilliant minds. Africa also has the land. It also has the water. And it has the will.